Hello childrens, welcome back for the video classes. Me Naz here, and today I have got a very interesting lesson, Little Boy and Little Cat for the grade 1, page number 51. Little Boy and Little Cat, which is written by Richard Rosenstein. So this lesson has two characters. One is a little cat and other one is a little boy. So let me start with this lesson now. Little boy is looking for his little cat. He looks everywhere. He looks for him on top of his cupboard. He looks for him under his bed. He looks for him in the garden. So this boy, he has a little cat, and for the cat he is searching. Like he is searching on the top of the cupboard, under the bed and in the garden. In this first picture you can see how that boy is searching for the little cat, but he cannot find little cat anywhere. Little boy is sad and tired. He falls asleep under the mango tree. Soon it is dark. Now the another picture you can see, right, how the boy is sad and tired and he is sleeping under the mango tree, and soon it turns into dark. After some times, little boy wakes up. He hears a cat meow. It is a little cat up in the mango tree. Little cat meow sadly. So what happened? After the dark, he finds the cat on the tree. And the cat is very sad. Sadly, she tells like meow. The mango tree is very tall and large. I must get some help, says the little boy. Don't worry, little cat. And the boy tells to the little cat, you don't worry. The mango tree is very tall and large, and I will get some help to get you down. Little boy runs to father. Please help little cat quick. Father carries a ladder out to the mango tree. He climbs up the ladder and brings a little cat down. Little boy thanks his father. Little cat is warm and safe. And little boy is very happy. So what happened? He goes to the father and he tells that he needs a help to get the cat down. Father carries a ladder, and with the help of the ladder he gets the cat down, and the cat is warm and safe, and the little boy is very happy. This is the explanation of this lesson. Now we have some new words here in page number 52. So please go through those words. Now coming back for the textbook work on the page number 53, we have understanding the lesson. So A, place this sentence in the correct order, name them. The first one is done for you. The first one is like, father carries a ladder out to the mango tree. They are the boxes there. You have to write the numbers. So the first answer is 4. Second one, he falls asleep under a mango tree. The answer is 2. Little boy looks everywhere for little cat. The answer is 1. Little boy's father brings little cat down again. The answer is 5. He hears a cat meow. And the last number for that is 3. Tell your teacher an answer, then write them in your notebook. The first one, who is little boy looking for? Question mark. Open the bracket, it's written, he is looking for dash. The answer is little cat, and close the bracket. Second one, why is little boy sad? In the bracket, he is sad because. So write down, he could not find little cat anywhere. The third one, where does little boy finds little cat? In the bracket, he finds dash. The answer is in the mango tree. Fourth one, what does a little boy do? In the bracket, he asks dash, helps from his father. The last one, who brings little cat down? In the bracket, little boy, and in the dash write down, father brings a little cat down. So children, all this you have to write down in the pencil. Now coming to the page number 54, that is the B. Complete the sentence with the help of the words from the bracket, then write them in your notebook. They have given some pictures there and the answers, the options in the corner. So you have to fill those blanks. The first one is, the cat is dash the basket. What will be the answer? The answer is in, I-N, in. Second one, the shoes are dash the table. The answer is under the table. Third one, we sit dash a mat because the floor is cold. So write down the answer, O-N, on a mat because the floor is cold. The last one, the lamp hangs dash the table. So write down the answer, above, A-B-O-V-E, above. And coming back to the page number 55, we have completed the sentence with the correct words from the box. And in the box, they have given some answers and we have to fill that answers in this blank. The first one, I have a bad cold. I want some dash water to drink. So write down warm water. Second one, I am going to bed. I am dash. Answer, tired. Third one, I got wet in the rain. I need some dash clothes. Answer, dry. Fourth one, Tarun could not find his watch. He is dash, sad. So children, this was the explanation and the textbook work for you. Please go through this lesson twice so that you can understand and write on all this textbook work with the help of the pencil. Again, see you in the next video class. Till that, take care, stay safe, and thank you.